Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is TDS Ghoul back with more Halo Reach, and today we are going to be doing Mission 9 called The Package. And hopefully it's not a package of bullshit where I die a lot. Hopefully I can go ahead and do this mission here. But anyway, let's go ahead and get into it.
Covenant owned this sector now, but they're defending for a major strike, not a small group infiltration. Eliminate all hostile ground-to-air defenses so the rest of Noble can land at Sword Base for the torch and burn. Keep a low profile. We take them by surprise. This will be a hell of a lot easier.
Alright, here we go. Let's do it.
We'll follow you.
Alright.
Covenant owned this sector now, but they're defending for a major strike, not a small group infiltration. Eliminate all hostile ground-to-air defenses so the rest of Noble can
Let's go ahead and do it.
Keep a low profile. We'll take them by surprise.
Front is down. I thought I saw a grunt go over here this way. All right, that one is dead.
For a simple demo op?
Only thinks it's worth it. Want to tell you something?
It tells me things ain't so simple.
I wonder. Eh, it may not be worth it.
Looks like we got a Scorpion still operational, sir.
Got an uninvited drone. Turret fire.
All right, come on, Marine. Get in. All right, let's go. I took a little bit more damage than I wanted to, but eh. Oh my god. Make that a lot more damage than I wanted to. I'm gonna revert checkpoint. That's still something that I can do. I can do that if I'm alive. Alright, come on. Get in the tank. Alright, there we go. Alright, let's try to not get messed up like that. Looks like I'm good, and that is a grunt flying in the air. Wow. Alright.
There's more of them. Plenty to pull. Ready to hit that anti-air whenever you are. We're clear.
Alright, let's move up. Two ghosts are down. I am good to move up.
First target neutralized. Falcon, stand by. AA guns dead ahead, Lieutenant.
Alright, that is one down. Let's work on the second one.
We got a fancy inbound.
Nice job, Six. Falcons, commence descent. Meet you inside the base, Lieutenant.
There we go.
He sure gave it to reach.
Both of them are down.
Clear.
Come on, let me get over this object. I don't even know what this is right now. I can't get over the object. All right, there. Alright, well, you know what? I'm just gonna move up ahead.
Noble team, Falcon Group has landed, hostile engaged. Yuna's working on getting the gate open.
Really missing Cam right about now.
Alright, that is three ghosts down out of those three. My tank is stuck on something again. A fragment of the ghost, I guess. Come on. Thank you. Alright, let's go through over here. I do not want to get hit by those blue, green fuel rods. Damn, I can't get a shot on that.
Incoming.
It has to be destroyed. There's no other way. Now it is. Where is that Spectre at? It's over there still. Alright. One Banshee down. I have to get this Spectre. It's not gonna go for me. Alright, I got it. Alright, I got those guys. Got that guy. Let's hope that there's no more fuel rod. This guy is down. I should be good to go.
Six, get over here. Cubby's all over the base.
Alright, cool. Time to move up through. That part is annoying.
Tango, coming from the pit.
Finally.
Double time at six, come on.
Oh, he's not dead. Oh, now he is, I guess. The last thing I'm trying to do is get hit by a plasma nade. Especially right now. Oh, there's still one more guy. Damn. He got messed up pretty good. That guy was tough. It took a full plasma pistol and he still didn't even drop his shields. Alright, where am I going?
Out. Wait, this place been done?
Oh, this way. Okay.
Still works.
Two down. Three. Four. Five. That was a close one.
That's nice work.
One thing I need now is definitely a health pack. But I think I'll be alright.
we going now, boss?
Please proceed to the prearranged coordinates.
Cryptic.
You know as much as I do.
I'll take the hologram. Alright, that's one down. Another one down. Another one down. Another one down.
Getting resituated.
Another one dead. And that one dead. I think he's dead. Yeah. All right. All right, let's continue on through here. Is there any ammo back here? I don't think so. Alright, I'll just go ahead and go through here. I don't think there's any ammo.
Looks like they got themselves cornered.
Or were committed to the position.
I'm going with cornered. There's nothing here.
No load-bearing columns either. Sir, if we're supposed to blow this place, this ain't the spot to do it from.
Dot, check your vector.
Vector confirmed, Commander. We are precisely where Oni has directed. Apologies. Coordinates revised. Please confirm.
Revised?
By an AI of unknown origin, whose clearance is well above my own.
Well, it's pointing us a click and a half east and 2,000 feet underground.
I didn't bring my shovel. Commander.
Sir, I say we go AI free on this one. Obviously, these coordinates are junk, and the longer we go chasing.
What is this, Dot?
Our revised route, Commander.
All right, we came this far.
Could this be leading to Cortana? I don't know. That'd be cool if Halsey and Cortana were there together underground.
Friend tell you anything else, Dot? Dot.
She's been expecting you.
That's perfect.
Apologies for the unusual security measures, Commander, but the stakes demand it.
Dr. Halsey.
Really?
Casualty reports have you listed as...
Yes, well, as they say, news of my death has been greatly exaggerated. I only wish the same could be said of the rest of Noble Team.
We all do, ma'am.
It may please you to learn that the data module Noble 2 procured from Visigrad Station contained precisely what my scientist promised. A latchkey discovery. It has unlocked, at last, the secrets of this excavation.
Not sure I understand.
Your orders were a pretext to bring you to me, and have been overridden. You are here, Team Noble, to ensure the delivery of this vital data to a secure location.
Doctor, our orders are to destroy all sensitive material.
Others will handle the demolition.
I'll need to confirm this new directive with command.
Colonel Holland will be briefed. You belong to Oni now.
Damn.
Before you is an alien artifact neither human nor Covenant in origin, advanced beyond our comprehension until now.
This has to be Cortana.
Two, the decrypting of its data is nearly complete.
Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it quick.
Have your data ready, ma'am. We're coming to you.
The decrypting process is still underway.
I don't think you understand. We're out of time. If it isn't portable when we reach you, it's gonna get buried.
Bury any of it, and you bury mankind's best chance for survival. Commander, you've been wondering what your Spartans died for? They died for this. Please, buy me all the time you can.
Sounds like an onslaught scenario.
Let's find Halsey's lab. Move.
Commander, I'm seeing turrets already in defensive positions.
Only was expecting company.
Alright, this will do it for part one.
Let's find Halsey's lab. Move.
Commander, I'm seeing turrets already in defensive positions.
Only was expecting company. Sure as hell got it. Doc, we have hostages
about. Spartans, you cannot allow the Covenant to break through the door to my lab.
Noble team, there are four defense turrets to assist you in defending the lab. Get them online, and quick. When the turrets take too much damage, they'll shut down to recharge. You'll need to reactivate them when they come back online.
Noble 6, activate the turret and set up the perimeter.
Alright, all of the turrets are activated. Time to try this again. I'm definitely taking armor lock. Is there really just one Spartan laser? I guess so. To use that accordingly, I guess.
Turret offline.
Take it, partner.
All right, Banshee is down.
Turret shutting down.
Wow, all of my turrets are down that fast. Last one up is D, really?
This'll be your grave.
Thank you. More Banshee down. Pretty sure I was just shot in the back by a sniper. Turret that's here is offline. Is there any more ammo? Doesn't look like it. Time to ditch this for a Spartan laser. Alright, that is one Banshee down.
Hold on, Spartans. I'm getting close.
Two Banshees.
Dropping troops to flank us.
Maybe we can grab a Banshee and bring the fight to them.
That would actually be a great idea. Three Banshees down. Only I could actually get a Banshee. That would be the problem.
Keep on target.
Probably... I'm thinning them out. Enough to the point that they stop pretty soon. Because I am running out of ammo. Alright, I know. Yep, there's the two hunters right down there. I am running out of ammo. Damn, I knocked out that ultra real fast. Damn, I'm getting overrun.
Package is almost ready.
All right, one hunter down. Alright, finally that hunter's dead. Two wraiths. Alright, finally, this portion is done.
What is this stuff?
Knowledge. A birthright from an ancient civilization. This AI is its custodian, and she has chosen you as her couriers.
Chosen? By an AI?
By this AI, yes. Her measure of you carries as much weight as my own, perhaps more. You are to take her to the UNSC shipbreaking yard in Azad. There, you'll find a Halcyon-class cruiser waiting to get her off-planet.
I understand.
Do you? Mankind is outmatched. When Reach falls, and it will fall, our annihilation is all but certain. Unless we can glean from this artifact a defense against the Covenant. A game-changer. On the level of the conical bullet in the 19th century, or faster than light travel in the 23rd.
And what if we can't?
An apt question, if there were somewhere else to place our hope. There is not. Take it, Lieutenant. She has made her choice. Do you have it?
Yes.
Say the words, please.
I have it. Dr. Halsey, Noble 3 will escort you to Castle Base.
I require no escort, Commander.
June, make sure nothing falls into enemy hands.
I'll do what's necessary, sir. Good luck.
You too, Rifleman. I need a heading dot.
At 3 kilometers north, turn right, heading 050.
Which leads to?
The shipbreaking yards in Azod, the only off-planet extraction point left on this continent. Small-scale air attacks have decimated many convoys en route. An armada of Covenant cruisers is hastening to the site as well. UNSC cruiser Pillar of Autumn is awaiting your arrival.
Wouldn't be a noble mission if it were easy.
Guys, that'll do it. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you in the next one.